right now. No. There you go. Take your shoulders. Draw a nice big full circle. Drop your shoulders down. Relax the arms at the sides. Tuck in the knees. All right. Are you ready? Take breath. Forward fold. Bend your right leg. Bend your left leg. Do it again. Big full breath. Forward fold. Bend right. Bend left. Two more times. Big full breath in. Forward fold. Bend right. Bend left. Do it again. Big breath. Forward fold. Bend right. Bend left. Your right leg's going to step back into a lunge. Dip for three. Go three, two, one, and step together. Do it again. Here's three, two, one. Make sure you tuck your hip under, shoulders down. Stand nice and tall. Here's three, two. You take your left leg back. Dip lunge for three. Go. Here's three, two, one. Step together. Three, two, and one. Get two more. Three, two, one. There's three, two, so shoulder width. Two squats, sit your tailbone back behind you. Now roll forward, one vertebra at a time. Roll it up. Do it again, two squats, sit back. Roll forward. Roll it up. Two squats, do it again, there's two. And one, roll forward. Roll up. One more time. Roll forward. Roll it up. Step out to the side. Right side. Side lunge. Press. Left arm reaching up and over. Open up your rib cage. Same thing. Do it again. This side. Press. There's two. And one. Left arm up and over. Nice. Switch sides. Do that again. There's two. And one. Reach up and over. Press. Nice. One more time. Press. Two. And one. Right arm. Reach. Here we go. Feet together. Full breath in. Forward fold. Bend right. Bend left. Do it again. Big breath. Forward fold. Bend right. Bend left. Switch your right leg stepping back into that lunge. Go. Three, two, one. There's three, two, and one. Switch sides. Three, two, one. Last one. Here you go. Two squats. Sit back. Roll it. Come up. Two squats. Good. Roll. Bring it up. Side lunge. Out. Left arm up and over. Switch. Press two. Right arm reaching up. Nice big full stretch. Good. Straddle again. Big full breath in. Forward fold. Right leg bent. Then left. Big breath. Forward fold. Bend right. Then left. Dip lunge. Go. Here's three, two, and one. Three, two, one. Switch. Three, two. Check in. Make sure you got that tuck with the hip so you can stretch in the front of that leg. Here we go. Squat two. Tailbone back. Weight of the body in your heels. Roll forward. Roll up. Two squats. Back. And roll. Bring it up. Side lunge. Go. Out two. Left arm up and over. Good. Switch sides. Press. Here's your right arm reaching. Up and over. Feet together. Big breath. Forward fold. Bend right. Bend left. Big breath. Forward fold. Right leg bent. Bend left. Here's your dip lunge. Go. Dip. Three, two, one. Three, two, and one. Switch sides. Three, two, one. There's three, two. Good. Shoulder width squats. Here's two. Rolling down. One vertebra at a time. Then up.
Yeah.
Again. Good job. Roll it. Come on up. Side lunge, press, out. Left arm, stretch, up and high. Open that ribcage, switch. Right arm reaching. Over, here we go, feet together. Full breath in. Forward fold, you'll stay here, bend, right leg. Then left, stay here, do it again, bend. Now left, two more. Here we go, we'll go right to sun salutation, listen up. Full breath in. Forward fold, half lift. Get down into plank. Chaturanga, get lower. Go to up dog. Down dog and stay. You're in down dog, tailbone to the sky. Push-ups, you're going down, two, up, two. So come on down to those knees. Halfway down, essentially. Fingertips turn out slightly. One more. Down two, listen. Down dog. Crouch. Bend your knees and straighten. So every time you straighten, try to press the heels down and towards the floor. Push your tailbone to the sky. Bend. Two. Straighten. Two. Bend. Two. Right leg forward. Low lunge. Press. Right leg forward. You got your right arm up. Open the chest out to the side. If you can, look to the ceiling or sidewall. Make sure your shoulders are away from the ears. Two more. You got that press in there. Hands down. Switch. Left leg forward, open, down and left, down, left. Here's four, three, two, hands down, switch, go, down, left, down and left. Four more, here's four, three, two, hands down, switch. Down, up, down, and left, down, left. Four more, four, three, two more, we're gonna step together, you ready? Step together, sun salutation, go. Forward fold, half lift, plank, chaturanga, up dog, stay. Holding here, shoulders down, you're hovering the floor, now toes down. Down dog, tailbone to the sky. Chest in towards the legs, you're gonna paddle. Right, left, right, left. Four, three, two. Listen, step together. Big breath. Forward fold, half lift. Plank, chaturanga, up dog, down dog. Step together. Do it again, big breath, go. Forward fold, half lift, plank, chaturanga, up dog, down dog. Step together, all right, chair to a chest opener, go. Chair, chest opener. Four more, four, three. Hands down, big full breath in. Sun salutation, forward fold. Half lift, plank. Now listen, down dog. Back to plank, go to down dog. Step together, do it again, big breath. Forward fold, half lift, plank. Down dog, back to plank, down dog. Step together, chair, chest opener, go. Down, open. Good, you got four to go. Four, three, two. Sun salutation. Forward fold. Half lift. Plank. Chaturanga. Up dog. Down dog. Step together, big breath, forward fold, half lift, plank, chaturanga, up dog, down dog, right leg extension, lift that leg, knee to elbow, go, Good. Hold. Knee to elbow. Dig. Extend. Do it again. Low lunge. High lunge. Low lunge. Extension. Down dog. You get a paddle. Press. Press. Here's four. Three. Two. Step together. Big breath. Forward fold. Ab lift. Plank. Chaturanga. Up dog. Down dog. Step together. Chair. Chest opener. Go. Down. Open. Beautiful. You got four to go. Four. Three. Two more. We are shoulder width. You're just going to go right into a squat. Go. Down up. All right. Sit your tailbone back. Press right into your heels. Down and lift. Squat. Stand. Squat. Stand. Good job. You got eight more. Eight. Down and lift. So we work one side at a time. Go through the whole thing four times. Twice on each side. All right. You ready? You're going to lunge and squat. Right leg, lunge it back. Lunge, squat. Lunge, squat. Here we go. Four more. Four. Three. Two more. We do the same thing, but you get a pulse for three. Go. Three, two, knee up. Balance. Three, two, one. Lift. Three, two, one. Three, two. Nice. Lunge connector. You're going to connect your ankles. You can stay high or come down low. Lunge, connect. Lunge, connect. Lunge, connect. Two more. We're going to do a lunge up into a pyramid press. Go. Lunge, pyramid. Four. Three. Two. Squats. Down and lift. How are we doing? Left leg's warming up?
Yeah.
Four more. Four. Three. Two. Left leg. Lunge, squat. Go left leg back. Lunge, squat. Four to go. Four. Here's three. Two. Pulse. Three. Two. One. Three. Two. If you want, balance. Lift. Three. Two. One. Yes. Three. Two. Lunge to a connector. Connector squat. Lunge, connect. Four to go. Four. Three. Two. Lunge, pyramid, go. How's those legs? Dancing, they feel good, don't they?
Yeah.
Ah, come on. Four more. Four. Three. Woo. Two. Squats, get down, go. Halfway through it. Come on, sit back. Four. Three. Two. Right leg steps back. You're gonna do that lunge, squat, go. Lunge, squat. Four more. Four. Palms are flat. Lift. You're in 3-point balance. If you three, get that stretch. Two. Ball to mount, go. Down and reach. Ball. Mount. Two more. Good job. You're gonna do one more. We get out to the left side at an angle. Sumo squat, go. Three, two, side neck. Stretch. And let that foot cross at the back. Try to look over your shoulder. One more. You ready? Left leg up. Balance. Knee. Two, run. Good job. Fight for it. Find that balance. Two more. Three-point balance. Go. Lift. Up. Lift. 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 Press the chest in. Make sure your palms are flat. Lock them out if you need to. Breathe. Four. Three. Get down tight into your ball. Come on down. Ball. Mount. How you doing? Are you breathing? Check in. Make sure you are. Sumo. Go. Three. Two. One. Side bend. Three. Two. One. Two more. One more. Here we go. Listen. Face to front. Sun salutation. Forward fold. Half lift. Plank. Chaturanga. Up dog. Down dog. You're going to stay in down dog. Hold in here. Paddle your feet. Right. Left. Change. Plank. Down dog. Plank. Down dog. Stay. Walk your feet in. All right, here we go. Here's your power section. All right, shoulders down. We are. Toes out slightly. You're gonna go bowler, traveling. Bowler, go, travel. All right, now reach out in front. We can sing to this, right? I want to hit it where it says turn the bass up, but I can't seem to do it every single time. I'm thinking about too much stuff. Get stuck on the right. Stay right here. Two more. Listen. Lunge. Right. Left. Let's make that big. Daisy, you ready for those volcanoes?
Yes.
Go. Come on. Get down. Ho. Ho. Ha. 40 go. Volcano, last eight, ho! Ha! lunge prep. Find dancer. Your thumb is on the inside of the foot. You're reaching up. If you can, create a little bit of challenge for yourself. Breathe. Hard to do when your heart rate is elevated.
Two more.
One more. Lunge prep. Dancer, find it. Hands up. Reach, shoulders down. Tip forward and create a challenge. Connector. Atlas. Two more. Side lunge. Knee up. Balance. Side. And then knee. Two more. Okay, one more. We'll go right back into our hamstring. Here we go. Sit back. Reaching. Back behind you. That left foot behind you is slightly turned to the front corner of the room. Back. And reach. Get ready for connector to an extension. Go. Down. Extend. Open the hip. Keep the shoulders square to the floor. Breathe. Two more. Windmill. Come on up. Warrior two. Reverse. You can wrap if you're comfortable. Reach up. Otherwise, hand down. Lift. Lengthen. Windmill. Low lunge. Breaths. Down. Left. Four to go. Four. Three. Two. Here we go. Hamstrings. Sit it back. Breaths. Reach.
Hips a little bit.
your core. Push your tailbone into down dog. Heels towards the floor. Tailbone to the sky. Chest towards the legs. Shoulders down. Breathe. Walk your feet in. All right, we do strength, the core. All right. We start with our slow sun salutation. Catch your breath, drop your shoulders down. Relax your arms at the side. All right, so we're gonna go down nice slow into sun salutation. Get down onto the floor, hip flow, big breath. Forward fold, half lift. Plank, chaturanga, it's slow, lower. Up dog, down dog. Nice, take yourself into a plank. Now listen, leg lift, you're gonna lift right, left. So you've got that plank happening. You wanna hold that steady. Tuck your hips under a little bit so that leg won't lift super high before you start just to feel your glutes tighten. You're gonna hold your back, your hips in place. Walking beast, right, left, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Change. Left, right. Left, right, left, right. Try to hold your back as steady as you can, like you got a ball on a tabletop. You ready? Leg lift, right, left. Go, right. And left. Right. And left. Two more. Come on. I like. It's actually three more. Two more. I know. Right? Psych. Walking, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. I should have told you that I'm not to be trusted. Left, right, right before I locked the door. Two more. Down dog. Go to plank. Down dog. Plank. Straight leg, three, two, one, press, three, two, one, press, three, two, one, lift. How's the shoulders? Ah, they are so happy. Here we go, low lunge, high lunge, low lunge, extension, low lunge. High lunge, low lunge. You made an extension? Foot down, here we go, left leg. Three, two, one. Press, three, two, one. Press up, three, two, one. Child's pose. You got a short little breather. Alright, we're going to go into all fours. A lot of glutes, a lot of legs. Backside of the body, you're on all fours. Knees underneath your hips, hands right underneath your shoulders. Take your right leg, straighten it out. Watch the hips so you don't swing. You know, hold everything in place and the leg is going to sweep outside and then across the left leg. Looks like this. Out, sweep. Out and cross. So you have to use your core to control that. Make sure you're breathing rather than holding your breath. Take the air pressure out of the work. So it's all muscle. Are you ready? Straight leg, lift. It's a Sharpie marker. You're gonna lift, lower, lift, lower, lift, lower. Four more. Here's four. Here's three. Are you feeling this yet?
Yeah.
Okay, good answer. that leg up, hold. Flex the foot, bend the knee. Heel to your glutes. So you wanna squeeze in. You're holding everything in place, but you're bending right at that knee and dragging, digging your heel towards your hip. Squeeze. Breathe out. Breathe in. Two more. Hold in. Flex the foot. Push. Lift. Heel to the ceiling. Press. You want to be leading with the heel. Press. 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 Ah, looks good, ladies. Four to go. Four. Three. Yes, this is so fantastic. Here we go. Knee comes down. Sit back. Let's stretch that out. Yeah? There's a good idea. All right, here we go. Come all the way up. Guess what? Two legs, so we get to do it twice. You're on all fours. Straighten out that left leg. Make that Sharpie marker. You're going to make a Sharpie line out to the side and cross. Go, go out, cross, out, and cross. So core does all the work. Control on that outside. Press, out. Stay steady. Straight leg, Sharpie, straight line. Lift, lower, up, and lower. Try to lengthen out that leg right through the toes. Point the toes. Lengthen out. Here's four. Here's three. Two more. Hold up. Flex the foot. Dig your heel to your glutes. Dig. Extend. Dig. Extend. Dig. Four more. Four. Three. Two more. We're not stopping now. Hold. Heel up. Press. Lift. Up. Lift. 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 This is my favorite part, I think. Here's four. Here's three. Here's two. Bring that down. Go into child's pose. Sit back. Mexico.
Oh, no.
Yay! Mazatlan. Someone bring me a drink. All right. Bend your right leg. You can bring that leg in. If you wanted to, you could go to the side. You're just going to do a quad stretch. So same side hand reaches back. Try to grab the ankle or the low leg. Just don't grab your toes. Grab that ankle, the low leg. Now just relax into the stretch. Pull the leg toward your hip. If you need more stretch, take your hip, push your hip bone down into your mat. Make sure your shoulders are relaxed and stay there. Good job, relax. Do the same thing on the other side. Bend the leg first, then reach back. Grab the low leg or the ankle. If you need more stretch, gently push the hip down in towards the mat. Stay there. There we go. Release the hip, let go. You're going to go elbows right underneath you, toes into the floor. You are either on feet or on knees. You're going to lift up and hold, plank, tuck the hips. Now dip side to side, dip right, left, dip, dip. So the whole time you're doing those dips, you've got that plank position, which means your spine is pushing towards the ceiling, right between the shoulder blades. You get a little bit of a tuck in the hips, tuck. Hold plank center, hold. Hips are tucked under, hands are loose and relaxed. Stay here. Good, knee down one at a time. Sit back in a child's pose. Hands out in front. You're going to go out into down dog with a wide leg. So press your chest down towards the floor and in between the feet. Press, hold, breathe. If you wanted to, you can reach your left hand across to your right foot and pull the chest in towards the leg. center and do the same thing on the other side. Pull the chest in towards the legs. Come on back to the center. We're going to walk out. So keep your hands wide. Keep your feet wide. You're going to go into an X. So you're going into push-ups. You're on feet or on knees. Your choice. Push-ups. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down dog. Wide leg. Tailbone to the sky. Chest in towards the legs. Reach across if you wanted to. Get a little better stretch the second time through. Switch sides. Reach across. Pull the chest in. Here we go. Wide hands, wide feet. Hips are down. You're in that plank. Push-ups. 8. Here's 8, 7. Try to look out in front of you on the floor as opposed to looking straight down. Breathe out. Breathe in. 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Bring your feet in close. Bring your left leg forward. You are in a runner's lunge. You can bring that knee down if you wanted to. You can straddle the leg or come inside or bring your upper body up. Your choice. Take your hips, push your hips towards the floor. Here we go, handstand. Again, come up onto that toe in the back. You're in a lunge. We're gonna reach forward and pull the elbows back. So reach, pull. Now pinch the elbows towards one another. So your shoulder blades are gonna slide down into your back pocket, and you're gonna pinch the elbows towards one another. Pull. Do it again. Hands down, stepping back into a plank. Right leg comes forward. You are in runner's lunge. Find the stretch, push the hips towards the floor. Whatever works for you on this side might not look the same as it did on the other side. Here we go. Hands down, toes down. You're gonna come all the way up. Roll those shoulders back. You're in a lunge. Heel up in the back, reach forward. Reach up, pull open. Pinch. Do it again. Up and open. Two more. Should be getting a little bit of a stretch across the shoulders and the chest. Nice. Hands down. Step back. Plank. Bring your knees down. Take a seat. You are cross-legged to the front. Here we are. One hand on each knee. Take your spine. Straighten it out. Drop your shoulders down. Take your chin. Drop your chin just a little bit. Bring an ear to a shoulder. Roll chin to the chest. Go through. Other side. Ear to shoulder. Chin towards the chest. Heads up, nice job. You are straight line through the spine, shoulders staying back the whole time, and take a big full breath in. As you pull down, try to pull from the ceiling, kind of press the palms of your hands together. Big full breath in, go. Pull down, prayer. Behind the head, you're gonna open the shoulders, the elbows, and then wrap to the right. Big breath, do it again. Prayer, pulling from the ceiling, breathe out. Behind the head up top. Left wrap. Give a little twist. Do it again. Each side. Big breath. Prayer. Behind your head. Right wrap. Big breath. Prayer. Behind the head. Left wrap. Nice. Hands to the knees, and you're going to slouch. So push your spine behind you, right between the shoulder blades. Tuck the chin a little bit. Keep the hands on the knees. You're going to sit tall. Take the shoulders up to your ears. Kind of pinch them tight. And then press them towards that back wall and pinch them together. Then you're going to drop them down. Back pocket, ear to a shoulder. Chin to the chest, rolling center. Other side, ear to shoulder. Chin to the chest. Heads up. Nice. Hands down in front. Take the legs out. Relax. So staying tall. Nice loose press through the legs. So you're standing out. Hands out in front of you. Pushing forward. So chest up. Nice straight line through the spine. And then if you're comfortable, let yourself collapse and slouch forward. Good job. Come on up. You're going to sit up nice and tall. Turn to the left and take chest over the knees towards the toes. So one hand on each side. If you wanted to, add into the stretch, flex the foot. Add in again by reaching across. Good, let go. Take that left hand up against the leg on the inside, and you're gonna reach to the ceiling. Stretch up. Okay, go overhead. If you can't, look to the ceiling. Come on up, relax your foot, chest over the knee on the other side, hands down. Good, aiming towards the toes. If you can, flex your feet. Reach across. Good job, let go, right arm up against the leg on the inside. Reach to the ceiling, open your chest, try to reach up first. And then if you can, reach overhead, and then look to the ceiling. Come up. Nice job. Cross the legs right in front of you again. Hands to the knees, dropping full circle. Drop your shoulders down, bring your chin towards your chest. Good. Left ear to left shoulder. And then you take your right arm, sweep it around to the back. So stay here. Keep the tip, left ear to left shoulder. Now you're gonna just turn and look over that shoulder. So aiming with the chin. Turn to the front. Chin to the chest. Hand to the knee. Heads up. Right ear, right shoulder. Left hand sweeping across the back. Stay here. Turn, chin over the shoulder, looking over that shoulder, stay. Look to the front, heads up, hand to the knee, big full breath in. Breathe out, you're gonna slouch, sit back. Sit tall, shoulders up again, drop them down the back, towards the floor, chin to the chest, last time. Full breath in and you are done. Woo! Breathe out. Nice job, ladies. Woo! Awesome job. Thank you for doing it. Hey, you guys did good. Awesome job, ladies. Happy Sunday to you.
Thank you for letting us come.
Thank you. Hey, thanks for showing up. Yeah. Daisy, I'm so proud of you for showing up.